Hello friends, welcome to Vishwa Tech Logic YouTube channel. So today in this video, I'm going to discuss about how you can take the action on CCPA. So basically this option will get when you are using the AdSense account. So if you are using the blogging, WordPress, anything friends, if you are using the AdSense account, so you will get this alert, or else AdMob also you will get this alert. So what is CCPA and what action we should take? So in this video, I'm going to explain the full details about this. So friends, before going to the video, a small request: if you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon and click on all to get all the notification from our channel. So watch the full video, and if you have any doubts, you can comment down below. So now let's get into the topic. So when you open the AdSense, so as you can see here, there is an alert for 1st July. You can select the Google and its advertisement partner. So as you can see here, CCPA, nothing but California Consumer Privacy Act. So in this act, what happening is, so basically California users, so due to this act, the data of the California users are not selling their data. So basically what happened is, if you are getting the more traffic from the California, it is affected to you, I think. And if you don't have any traffic from the California, no problem friends, on your any revenue. So basically what happened is, they are not collecting the California data. So basically what happened is, so here in India, for example, let us take as India. So basically what happened is, if you browse anything related to the laptop, means for example, let us take a laptop. So if you browse related to the laptop, so when you see the ad, so you will basically, you will see the ad on the laptop itself. So now right now it's in California, it is not possible because they are not sharing any data due to its consumer California Consumer Privacy Act. So basically in this act, they are not sharing any data to the Google. So basically what happened is, so here as you can see here, you are having two options. So restrict data processing, so here don't restrict data processing. So basically when you click on the don't restrict data processing, so here the personal ads are based on the user past behavior. So here basically when you choose this option, so ads will be displayed for the Cal, this is only for the California users friends. So if you are getting the traffic from the California users, so you will get this effect, or else no need to worry about this. So basically it will generate the ads based on the past behavior. Till now what they are using, based on that they will be ad will be shown on their devices. So if you click on this, so restrict data processing, so here what happening is, non-personalized ads means like whatever some random ads they will play here. If you click on restrict data processing, the basically they will, non-professional ads, they may not be interested in that ad also, but the Google will be displayed on the ads for in their mobiles. So basically this is what happening. So once you click on this, so here you will get an option also. So and also here there is an two options. So if you click on the don't restrict data processing, so here you will be getting an two options. So as you can see here, user active advertisement per use all active advertisement partners. So if you want to any targeting, like if there is an any, if you want a particular company ads you want to display for the California users, so just you can just tick on it. So or else you want to, sorry, you want to show all the ads, just click on it. So if you want to customize the list, for example, I don't want to show some X ad. So if you don't want to show X ad, you can just click here and select the customization advertisement partner. So once you click here, so here you will be getting an option, save changes. So you can select any ad friends. Basically here what this option is the best option. So because California users are based on interest, we can select, for example, if they are more interested in the mobiles, so you can display only mobile ads in their phones. So this is the use of this ads. So once you've done all the things changes, so just click on save changes. So that's all for this video friends. If you like this video, please do comment down below and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So thank you friends, thank you for watching this video.